In what way?
How has it impacted, touring, record sales?
My album's number one all over the world. All over the world. America's the only one because... I don't want to say too much.
But it's not number one in the United States.
It's conspiracy, yeah. I don't want to say too much. I'm done. I don't want to say much because I'm hurting. I'm really hurting.
Before Michael Jackson's attorney stopped the interview, we were able to ask him one last question.
Michael, what would you say to your fans who have supported you through all of this and who today, some of them might have questions? What would you say to them?
Well, I would tell them I love them very much. And they've learned about me and know about me from a distance. But if you really want to know about me, there's a song I wrote, which is the most honest song I've ever written. It's the most autobiographical song I've ever written. It's called Childhood.
Have you seen my childhood?
They should listen to it. That's the one they really should listen to. And thank you for your support, the fans around the world. I love you with all my heart.
The painful youth I've had.
I don't take any of it for granted, any of it. And I love them dearly, all over the world.
Have you seen my child?
Michael Jackson will make his first appearance in court on January 16th when he is arraigned. He is expected to plead not guilty.